Our tax relief bill delivered relief for every American. And I have a simple solution for those, like my opponent, who can afford to be offended by tax relief. Look, for the median family of four in our community, this bill represented $2,000 in tax relief. A lot of people have come up to me and said, you know what, with that extra money, I might take my family on a vacation. Maybe that's the difference between a car payment, making it or not. But for those Americans like my opponent who can afford to be offended by this bill, the solution is easy. The tax relief that she got, she could go home today, write a check to the U.S. Treasury, and deal with it that way. And then those Americans who actually need tax relief and don't have extra money lying around, they can keep their tax relief. All right.